alive. When anticipated riches prove as worthless as a bone, and though naturally gregarious, you're always on your own. When your dog ignores your whistles, and your children your commands, and there's gravy blobs of liver spots networking on your hands. When your heart burns an inferno with a whirlwind in your bowel, you fear passing death's audition if it's choked by Simon Cowell. And your rainbow is quite colourless, and your inner vision blurred. Turn your hearing aid to maximum for these validated words. It's a fine time to be alive. Such a right time to be alive. Between now and 65, will be a fine time to be alive. Though bits of you are missing, you've acquired replacement hips. Whilst watching your cholesterol, you're lusting after chips. Treat life as a calypso instead of an eclipse. It's a fine time to be alive. Oh, no more champagne breakfasts, instead some bran and kippers. Nutritious flagellation whilst wearing zip-up slippers. But considering your age and weight, you're in the best of health. The CCTV footage caught you talking to yourself. And the countryside through patio and the motorways to hell. You see more of the doctor now, he's not looking well. So rise up, but do that slowly, and jig and shout hurrah. Your identity's been stolen, but you still know who you are. And it's a fine time to be alive. Such a royal time to be alive. And bets on you to reach 85 will make a fine time to be alive. For every regal eagle assures life is sublime. Your grey hair coronation now crowns you in your prime. And just last week, an absent-minded train arrived on time. It's a fine time to be alive. Instrumental break.
Have you finished? Last verse. It's going very well.
It's a wild time to be alive. Don't make it mild time while still alive. Set your cruise control to way past 95. Cause it's a fast time to be alive. Oh, don't accept restriction or tolerated door. The last night in the dungeon before tomorrow's call. If life is Monte Carlo, why settle down in hole? It's a fine time to be alive. It's your one chance to be alive.